Baptist Memorial Hospital in Midtown Memphis, Elvis Presley has apparently checked into a private suite suffering from exhaustion. A sign that Elvis is in fact here is the aluminum foil that covers his windows to deflect the sun.
If you're in old habits, set in your old ways, changes are coming, those years are changing days. And if your head is in the sand while things are going on, know what you need, what you need, what you need is a change of habits. Let your temper fly. When you talk with people who don't see eye to eye, and if you don't believe that there's a newer world ahead, what you need, what you need, what you need is a change of habit. A change of habit, a change of outlook, a change of heart. It's never late to see the light. So if you're in the habit of putting people down, just because they're different on the wrong side of town, I don't count all the medals on.
I just missed it. I missed the closeness of an audience, of a live audience. There's so many places that I haven't been yet. I like to go to Europe. I like to go to Japan and all those places. I've never been out of this country except in the service.
Fantastic. Thank you very much.
Trying to run me up a creek, said you can buy it, go on, try it, you can pay me next week. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Blonde hair, good looking, trying to get me hooked, want me to marry, get a home, settle down, and write a book.
This is an NBC News special report.
pandemonium has broken out here on Elvis Presley Boulevard in Memphis. Thousands of fans from all over the country are converging on Graceland, trying to get in to view the body of the 42-year-old king of rock and roll.
I was raised on Elvis. We started when I was 10 years old. My mother and daddy loved him. And I just say I was raised on him. There's nobody else like him. There won't ever be anybody else like him, as far as I'm concerned.
Why go to all this trouble?
Because we love Elvis. We still do.
You're not going to get in, you know.
Doesn't make any difference.
Whether you're black or white, whether you're country, redneck, or freak, young or old, from Moscow, London, or Memphis, Elvis Presley will still be the king of rock and roll to me.